639 divided by 9. 6 is less, therefore next. 63 is not less, therefore with 63. 9 multiply by which number is nearest to 63, but not greater. 9 multiply by 8, 72 is greater. Multiply by 7, 63 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 63 minus 63, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 9. 9 multiply by 1 is 9. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next. That is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 639 divided by 9 is 71.